on. Okay, not good, not good.
You need to mind your manners around a lady.
Thing we need is...
Yes, yes. It's on my to-do list.
I know why you're here, Silver Surfer. But I'm still not sure what Loki and Doom want with your boss.
Reed Richards and Hulk are ready to stop Lady Liberty. Are you sure you want Wolverine on this operation?
I know cooperation isn't in his nature, but we need him.
You'll need a plane to follow Magneto and, I can't believe I'm even saying this, the Statue of Liberty.
We've prepped a Hulk-proofed vehicle to take you to the Statue of Liberty. Wolverine will meet you there.
I hope those guys are all right. It must be weird seeing something bigger and greener than yourself stomping around for a change. Hey, Bruce?
Ah!
Don't worry. We'll take Lady Liberty down and get you back on top in no time.
You guys sure took your time. You ready for our little field trip?
Roxxon undisputedly leads the world in energy production. Its power plant, located a short distance from New York, is rumored to contain some kind of experimental reactor core.
Come, my mutant brothers. We need to core this nuclear plant.
Hulk, be careful! She's a national treasure! And her hat is really pointy!
This day just gets better and better.
Guess I just snapped.
That burn a metal statue's hand.
I actually have a theory about it.
Don't actually care, Bub.
This could be tricky. We need to figure out a way to get across.
Okay.
Of them unless you want a 10,000 volt surprise.
Oh, the strongest one there is!
That ought to get the second one moving.
Sometimes I wish I had regenerating abilities, like you.
I built a miniature one of those for my second grade science project.
This copper-clad footwear.
Hey, watch it, bub. Get off.
Hey, we're inside the statue.
You know, I've lived in New York all this time and I've never been inside this thing.
Allow me to give you the tour.
Beginning our attack run now.
Thank you.
surprised anything in this place still works. This junk's older than me.
A little too close.
I hear you, big guy.
Thank you. Greetings. I am the Mind's Master. You can call me Mastermind. I have the only truly unbeatable mutant power to control your mind. A primitive mind. So easy to control.
No! You can't turn me into a monster. I won't let you.
Logan! Mastermind is making you think we're your enemies! You gotta fight back!
Okay. Mastermind took control of you, Logan.
Perhaps a more scientific mind will prove more controllable.
He's pulling the same stunt again? Gotta fight it, Richards!
Get back! Get away from me!
Snap out of it, Stretch!
I didn't... What happened? He took control of my mind?
Wait! Hulk's a man of two minds. They will both now belong to me.
The nuclear core. Off with her head!